We begin with a suburban police officer accused of trying to kill his son.
Raymond Loiser is a sergeant at the Indian Head Police Department. He was arrested at his Chicago home earlier this week.
John Garcia was at his bond hearing today and has more on a possible motive. John?
Sergeant Loiser stood quietly in front of the judge as prosecutors read the charges against him. He is charged with first-degree attempted murder as well as aggravated battery with a firearm. He is being held without bond. If found guilty, he could face life in prison. Now, prosecutors say the 48-year-old Loiser and his 22-year-old son live in a house near Midway Airport. That is where the Indian Head Park police sergeant fired several shots at his son Tuesday at about 2:30 in the morning. Prosecutors say that the officer had called in sick the day before and earlier in the evening had bought pizza, popcorn, and a bottle of vodka from a convenience store. Prosecutors say his son, who lived in the basement, drank several cups of that vodka, then replaced it by pouring water in the bottle. A short time later, according to prosecutors, the son approached his father in the kitchen, and the veteran officer turned and began firing, hitting his son in the chest, both shoulders, and the leg. The officer then called 911 to report the shooting, and when police arrived, he came out with his hands in the air. Chicago police found blood as well as shell casings and a number of other pieces of evidence in the home. They say that the officer could indeed face life in prison if found guilty. At this point, he has been suspended from the Indian Head Park Police Department and is on unpaid leave.